Raclette is a native dish of Switzerland and is popular in Europe. I'm having this for the first time with my family in France. It is served with boiled potatoes, cornichon, veggies, cured meat, which you heat up on top of the grill, and of course cheese that is melted on the bottom of the grill. My cousin set up a very nice presentation for us and also served with mini loaf of bread and eggs that is also cooked on the bottom grill.